Maybe... you should fall in love with me instead.